why the sky is blue. You see that that color is made up of seven colors. Light is made up of seven colors, in which the blue color scatters the most. The wavelength of red is maximum and wavelength of violet is minimum. And blue color has lesser wavelength as compared to red or green. That's why when the dust particles, they collide, blue or gas molecules are there in the atmosphere, and when they collide, the blue color scatters the most. That's why the sky is blue.